May I request our graduates to be seated as the academic procession is on its way. And I also request our graduates to put on the convocation robes and please be seated. This is a solemn occasion and I repeatedly request you to kindly maintain silence, to switch off your mobile phones and not to take selfies during the occasion. Please reserve all of this after the program is over. We request your kind cooperation. Thank you. Even as the academic procession arrives, as the dignitaries arrive, we request the audience to kindly stand. Good evening. On behalf of the Dwaraka Das Goverdhan Das Vaishnav College, I extend a very warm welcome to our chief guest, Professor Krishnan Baskar, Vice-Chancellor, Manonmaniam Sundaranar University, Thirunelveli, and to one and all assembled here this evening to the 49th annual graduation day. May I request everyone to kindly stand for the invocation Tamil Thai Vaazhthu, followed by the college prayer.
நீராரும் கடலொடுத்த நிலமடந்து கிழிலொழுகும் சீராரும் அதனமென திகழ்வரத கண்டமிதே எக்கணமும் அதிசிறந்த திராவிட நல் திருநாடும் தக்க சிறு பிறை முதலும் தரித்தனரும் திலகமுமே அத்திலக வாசனை போல் அனைத்துலகும் இன்பமுற எத்திசையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழனங்கே தமிழனங்கே உன் சீரிழமை திறம் மிகந்து செயல்மராக வாழ்த்ததுமே வாழ்த்ததுமே
சத்யோரதம் சத்யபரம் த்ரிசத்யம் சத்யஸ்ய யோனிம் நிஹிதம் ச சத்யே சத்யஸ்ய சத்யம் ருத சத்ய நேத்ரம் சத்யாத்மகம் த்வாம் சரணம் ப்ரபன்னாஹ வாணீ குணானுகதனே ஸ்ரவணோ கதாயாம் ஹஸ்தௌ ச கர்மசு மனஸ்தவ பாதயோர்நஹ ஸ்மிருத்யாம் சிரஸ்தவ நிவாஸ ஜகத் ப்ரணாமே த்ருஷ்டிஸ்ததாம் தர்ஷனேஸ்து பவத்தனூனாம் நமோ பகவதே தஸ்மை கிருஷ்ணாயாத்புத கர்மணே ரூபநாம விபேதேன ரூபநாம விபேதேன ஜகத் க்ரீடதி யோயதஹ ஓம் சாந்தி சாந்தி சாந்தி
May I now request Shri P. Haridas, Secretary of our institution, to take over and to declare the graduation day open.
I, as a secretary and Chief Executive Officer of Dwaraka Goverdhan Vaishnav College, have great pleasure in declaring 49th graduation day open. This graduation day has been called to distribute the degrees, diplomas in various subjects of the college upon the candidates who in the examination recently held for the purpose have been certified to be worthy of the same. May I request your attention to Dr. Govindrajan, Dean. Does it please you that grace be passed? The graces are passed. Welcome address by Dr. Venkatramanan. I invite Major Dr. Venkatramanan, principal of the college, to welcome the chief guest.
Most distinguished and honorable chief guest, revered secretary and my godfather, respected members of the management, heads of the departments, dear colleagues from all the departments, dear members of the non-teaching staff, special invitees, members of the press, and my dear graduates, assembled here for the 49th convocation of our college, I extend a warm welcome to one and all. It is a great honor and a rare privilege to have with us a highly accomplished and eminent scientist, Dr. Krishnan Baskar, in our midst. It is indeed most appropriate and befitting that an individual of such caliber confer the degrees upon you. Dr. Krishnan Baskar, a native of Kottaikuppam village in Thirunelveli district, Tamil Nadu, is a postgraduate in physics and has obtained a doctorate from Anna University. The Royal Institute of Technology, Sweden, bestowed upon him the prestigious title Docent for his contribution in the area of semiconductor materials. The Bonbusom Fellowship that was awarded to him enabled him to pursue his postdoctoral research at Nagoya Institute of Technology and Electrotechnical Laboratory, Japan. He was a visiting researcher, Royal Institute of Technology, Sweden. He has been actively involved in research for more than 3 decades, and his core areas of interest are compound semiconductors, particularly nitride-based materials for high electron mobility transistors, UV 260 to 360 nm, and visible light emitting diodes, semiconductor, nanostructures, sensors, and solar cells, MOCVD growth, high resolution XRD, photoluminescence, and fabrication of optoelectronic semiconductor devices. He has also been instrumental in generating research grants to the tune of about rupees 11 crores, imagine 11 crores, through competitive funded projects, and has established a sophisticated class 10,000 clean room, MOCVD, first of its kind in a university system in India, and HXRD and PL with Raman facilities at Crystal Growth Center. He constantly strives to establish sophisticated state-of-the-art equipments like SEM, SEM with EDX, XRD, FT-IR, imaging through UGC grants to facilitate researchers all over the country. A member of several prominent scientific societies and premier institutions like DRDO, DST, UGC, IIT, and so on, Professor Baskar has several scholarly publications of his credit and is a research supervisor. He has visited some of the leading institutions across the globe to foster research interest among the students in our country and has been recognized both in India and abroad for his contribution to research. He is the recipient of the Active Researcher Award in 2011 from Anna University. Best Research Paper Award from Japan in 1989 as a research scholar. As a research scholar itself, he was awarded the best research paper, which is worth rupees 1,40,000 yen in Japan in 1989. His global outlook and keen interest in languages has resulted in the establishment of an international division and the introduction of Japanese language at Anna University. He has been the former director of the Center for International Affairs, Anna University, between 2008 and 2012, and the Director of Crystal Growth Center between 2012 and 2016. Currently, he is serving as the Vice-Chancellor of Manonmaniam Sundaranar University, Thirunelveli, and is promoting highly specialized areas of scientific knowledge and research. We welcome you, sir, on this momentous and joyful occasion as we celebrate our 49th annual convocation, where 20 MPhil scholars, 375 postgraduates, and 760 undergraduates are graduating from the portals of this institution. Today, this institution has reached the pinnacle of heights and glory. Recently, autonomy was extended up to 2021 for 7 years, and the college is moving forward and awaiting to be recognized as a college with the potential for excellence. Our institution has completed 50 years of dedicated service for the cause of education and empowering the youth with knowledge and life skills, equipping them to face challenges. The prime objective of this institution has also been to inculcate values and ethics among the student community for them to emerge as conscious citizens of our country. To my dear graduates who are seated here with lots of dreams and aspirations in your minds and hearts, I wish to state that you are at a defining moment in your life, proudly moving towards your chosen destination. It is now time for you to explore and conquer the world and evolve into socially responsible citizens endowed with a strong sense of character. I also at this juncture would like to request our graduates to enroll themselves in the alumni website, because for any institution, the alumni or the alma mater matters a lot. So I request all of you to register yourself. We have a separate website for the alumni, and it is the strength for any institution. I pray Lord Krishna, the presiding deity of this temple of higher learning, to shower his blessings on you. I wish you very all the best. Thank you. Jai Hind.
I invite Dr. S. Selvaraju, the Controller of Examinations, to present the report on the conduct of examinations and results 2015.
Good evening, and a warm welcome from Vaishnav family to one and all gathered here to grace this momentous occasion. Dwaraka Das Goverdhan Das Vaishnav College has reached this milestone of completion of 50 years, and we have many more milestones to reach. With absolute confidence based on our past achievements, we as a team are enthused to scale greater heights. As we celebrate the Golden Jubilee year, it would be a well-earned pat on our back for our relentless service to impart value-based quality education to the young generation to develop their potential and talents for their own benefits and thereby for the society at large. About 756 students of the undergraduate courses under the autonomous stream qualify for their degree in this convocation function. It is with the greater pride I state that 333 students of the postgraduate courses have emerged successful and would hold their degrees today. Research students of our institution have done equally well, and 20 students of Master of Philosophy courses have qualified themselves for the degree, proving their excellence. The college has initiated on the administration front a student self-help portal which will enable them to remit fees online, access the e-statement of their consolidated as well as semester-wise mark sheets, and also view their attendance status. We have also introduced an SMS facility which will provide the students all details about their examination schedule and seating arrangements. This SMS alert will reach them well in advance before the commencement of the examination every day as per the exam schedule. Recently, halls of Central Valuation and entire office of Controller of Examinations have been brought under CCTV surveillance, and a separate data center is functioning at our college for maintaining online attendance of students, website maintenance, and communication of SMS to staff and students whenever necessary. On this glorious occasion, I would like to place on record my heartfelt thanks to our management, our secretary, our principal, for their deep involvement, support, guidance, and cooperation in conducting this function for a grand success. Dear students, this is undoubtedly your day. On this memorable day of convocation, I would like to congratulate you all and encourage you to set high goals and win more accolades. It would be inappropriate if I do not mention the role played by the parents of these successful graduates in providing their uncompromised support, and also all the teaching and non-teaching staff of our college, and also the staff of my own office, that is Control Examination. Then I wish all the best. Thank you, one and all.
May I now request our principal, Major Dr. M. Venkatramanan, to present a memento, to present our chief guest, to honor our chief guest with a shawl. Thank you, sir. May I now request Professor S. Selvaraju, Head Department of Plant Biology and the Controller of Examinations, to honor our chief guest, Dr. Krishnan Baskar, with a fruit hamper. Thank you, sir. May I now request Shri P. Haridas, Secretary of our institution, to honor our chief guest, Dr. Krishnan Baskar, with a memento. Thank you, sir.
The convocation of Dwarkadas, Goverdhan, Vaishnav College has been called to confer the degrees in various faculties at the MPhil, postgraduate and undergraduate level. I invite the chief guest, Professor Dr. Krishnan Baskar, PhD, Vice-Chancellor, Manonmaniam University, Thirunelveli, to deliver the graduation day address and award diplomas.
Respected Sri Haridas, the secretary of this institution, respected principal, esteemed faculty members and staff of Dwarakadas, Govardhanadas, Vaishnava College, parents, dear graduates, press, media, invitees, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon. Today I am immensely happy to address you on this joyful occasion of 49th graduation day of this institution of higher learning. This graduation function marks your transition from student's life under the career, under the care and patronage of your parents, to take up your calling in the society, to earn a livelihood, to stand on your own feet, is indeed a momentous occasion. The carefree student days, full of friendship, simple joys of life, and of course occasional anxieties, disappointments and troubles, are something you will all remember, recall and cherish with green memories throughout your life. On this day, as you cut the portals of your institution to enter into the next phase in your life journey, it is quite natural for you to have mixed feelings of accomplishment and anxiety. You can be baffled and confused by array of options in front of you, and you will have to make a difficult choices about your future. Life is all about making choices, and education tempered with experience empowers you to make informed choices in life. Here, you have to seek the counsel and guidance of your seniors, elders, teachers, and mentors. While in the current internet age, you have instant access to overwhelming volume of information, you will appreciate the fact that knowledge and wisdom can be accrued only through analysis, assimilation, and real life experience. Today, there are a wide range of career paths to suit your individual aptitude and nascent talent. Unlike in the past, where options were limited to a few stereotyped job lines, several new vocation and professional avenues currently open to you really make it possible for you to land on your dream job, the job in which you are passionately interested and want to excel. You are all fortunate to live in the era of internet and fast growing powerful economic wealth of our country. Of course, you have to decide about your life's priorities. You should be clear about your requirement and what is important for you in life. The basic degree is only a passport, and nowadays many employers look at it as a proof of your intellectual caliber, and they recognize the fact that if you have the right attitude and aptitude, you can always be trained in a specific line of work. Also, plenty of opportunities are there to acquire additional job-oriented qualification through part-time and distant mode courses and programs. Online courses and e-learning have indeed revolutionized the field of education and access to the knowledge. You will realize that learning is a lifelong activity. You are not going to stop just because you got the degree. To keep pace with the rapidly changing technology and job market demands, you have to continue this process of updating your knowledge and skills. It is often pointed out that our UG and PG programs are too theoretical, the implication being that they are devoid of practical experience. Due to this reason, several lakhs of graduates are not only unemployed, but also finding it difficult to use their knowledge to get gainful employment. It is interesting to note that such impression is carried out not only for the degrees that are offered in general education, but about degrees that are offered in professional education too. One would have wrong impression that getting a degree in professional education assures an employment, but the issue remains the same and irrespective of the degree. The Indian higher education system, in a true sense, is a big and complex. We have multi-type of higher educational institutions, as you are aware, residential types of universities, affiliating type of universities, and in addition, unitary type of universities. The acceptance of education as a concurrent subject has brought into a picture. State universities, which are largest in number and cater more than 90% of the students who are in higher education, and the number is presently about 9.4 million. In addition, there are universities that are set up by the central government, which are called central universities, like IITs, ISERS, Indian Institute of Sciences, and several national labs, which are recently awarding doctoral degrees under the approval of the University Grants Commission. However, we are facing serious problems with reference to relevance and quality of education. There is a big question mark as regards to the level of education, the quality across the country. This is mainly because of academic infrastructure is not adequate in many colleges, and it really become poor as we go colleges situated in rural areas and small towns, but you are all fortunate that you earned your degrees through urban institutions where you are enriched with a lot of infrastructure facilities. Because of this poor infrastructure facilities in the rural places and other small towns at the undergraduate level, today about 83% of the population, about 9.3 million students, are doing general degree in traditional disciplines of arts, humanities, social sciences, law and commerce, which needs to be improved a lot. Young graduates, you are valued assets in the development process of this country. You should play an active part in the reversal of marginalization, alleviating the poverty, removing illiteracy, protecting the environment. Dear graduates, with your newly awarded degrees in hand, you should pledge yourself to engage in economic, social, cultural advancement of your families, your village, your town, your city, your country, and for your own fulfillment. Higher education has many purposes beyond the acquisition of concrete skills necessary for the world of work. It also involves developing person's ability to reason systematically about critical questions and issues, to place fact in broader context, to consider the moral implications of actions and choices, to communicate knowledge and questions effectively, and to nurture habits that promote lifelong learning behavior outside the formal academic setting, what you have had in the recent years at this institution. The skills of formulation, synthesis, analysis, and arguments can be developed in a wide variety of curricular and mixture of pedagogical approaches. Higher education contributes to the promotion of civic behaviors, which is also emphasized under Clean India mission of our country today. Nation building and social cohesion through the transmission of democratic values and cultural norms. This supports the formation and strengthening of social capital, generally understood as the benefit of membership in social network that can provide access to resources, guarantee accountability, and serve as a safety net in times of crisis. The institutions, relationships, and norms that emerge from higher education are instrumental in influencing the quality of society interactions, which underpin economic, political, and social development. Higher education institutions like these great institutions are at the crossroads for the social cooperations, which can foster strong networks, stimulate volunteer activity, and promote extracurricular learning and innovation. Graduates are, you are all not empowered just getting a degree, you are empowered in the true sense of the term only when you can create choices in your life. Make an informed decision freely, take action based on the decision, and accept responsibility. Empowerment in this context means creating and supporting conditions conducive to action. These conditions include a stable environment of equality, peace, democracy, and social cohesion. The education you have received endowed you with a stock of information, a fund of knowledge. It must given not just a degree, a license to earn your livelihood, but something more to make you a better person, a cultured citizen. Your life in this temple of learning must have inculcated a real love of knowledge for its own sake, together with power to select and assimilate. You should pursue knowledge with a power to select and absorb, rejecting worn-out ideas. Once you treat the path of true knowledge, don't take trodden path. Be innovative and creative. The learning, the training, the interactions, and the influence of your student days in your campus have formed a good foundation for your future life. Build a beautiful edifice on that strong foundation by being an innovative and a creative individual. Creativity is a combination of three aspects: knowledge, creative thinking, and motivation. A creative idea, when you put into action, results in innovation. Innovation is directing a person's creative ideas through defined framework to a valuable culmination. Innovation, in other words, is a new way of doing something, making revolutionary changes. For this, you may have to give up old-fashioned approaches and outdated practices to bring out positive changes. The positive changes are very important. The positive attitude in you is very important for the success of your life. As we are progressively moving into the knowledge society with all skilled manpower and brilliant technology, your creative ideas are going to open up near avenues of useful opportunities capable of providing better quality of life, not only for you, but also to the society. There is bound to be a lot of resistance to change. Whenever you adopt a new change, there will always be resistance. Don't be afraid of this. It is a case always, but a triumph of creativity over conformity and readiness to implement changes will lead you to greater heights. The 21st century is a century of knowledge. It is for each nation to find out its own strengths, particularly with reference to education of youth and the conversion of their strength into bigger economic advantage. And we are fortunate in this country, we have a large number of young graduates like you to build the nation to a greater height. India has enormous pool of general graduates could become a powerful entity in knowledge-based enterprises in a broader sense, not only in this country, it's going to make a global impact. In a true way, this would bring the social and economic revolutions not only in India, but to the rest of the world due to the globalization what we have today. In the developing economy, besides the opportunities, the challenges are also enormous. Just to take one example in the energy sector, pertaining to our own country, the International Energy Agency, in its report during the last year, 2015, it states that 1 in 6 of world population is an Indian, but the power which we consume is only 6%. We are the third largest economy, but 240 million people, that is roughly about 24 crores of our fellow citizens, still lack access to the quality electricity. India has very high potential for solar energy, more than 360 days or sunny days, therefore which is expected to have nearly 40% of share on fossil fuel by 2030. But though the goals are very conducive and very positive, how are we going to achieve this target? I think these are all some of the challenges you have in this society to transform this our fellow citizens into a developed nations, to the level of developed nations. When you talk about the oil demands, our oil demands increases to about 10 million barrels per day, which will adversely reflect, as you know, that when you continuously use this oil and you also add the green gas emissions, which will be responsible for the global climate change. And how we are going to conquer these problems, how we are going to reduce this green gas emission. We are the second largest coal producer today, and it will be soon to become the world's largest coal importer. Today, the largest coal importer in the world is Japan, European Union, and China, and the days are not far off that we are going to lead. Because with the moment when you are trying to import the largest coal from the rest of the world, and just think of the quantum of the pollutions which you contribute to this, the Mother Earth. The recent announcements of Government of India on smart cities will increase urbanization, and about 31 crores of people are anticipated to move into the cities by 2040. When these numbers will move into the cities, and the demand, the requirement, the energy requirement, the infrastructure requirement are going to be huge, and these are also some of the challenges you are going to face in the future. You are all entering into the new world, a new world where you will have an opportunity to convert your education into an experience. It is a competitive world, and only those who can survive the competition would succeed in life. The success is closely linked with your work culture and your mindset. You will have to adopt very efficient and open work culture At the same time, you must always have positive mindset with courage. If you could achieve these qualities, I am confident that you would succeed in your life as a great researcher or a great entrepreneur or a great administrator or a great political leader with a vision for the development of the human beings. Always try to remember your institution and keep in touch with this institution which gave you education and wonderful student life which are going to remember all along in your life. Remember your parents and teachers who are responsible for your position today. On any circumstances, you should not forget to take care of your parents, particularly in the old age. At the old age, love, affection, and kindness towards their well-being are more important than anything else. Even these things are worth than $1 million which you can contribute to them. I congratulate all those who are receiving degrees today on the solemn occasion when you turn a new page in your book of life. I invoke God's blessings on you for a successful career and life. Think great, do great things, which will give you positive energy to achieve your goals with great success. I wish you all success in your endeavors. Thank you very much. Vaipukku nandri, vanakkam.
Thank you, sir, for your very inspiring graduation day address.
Thank you, sir, for that brilliant, instructive, inspiring address. Let the candidates now be presented. The candidates will be presented. Professor Dr. Krishnan Baskar, Ph.D. Vice-Chancellor, Manonmaniam Sundaranar, will award the certificates.
May I now invite Professor Govindarajan, Head Department of Mathematics, to present the candidates.
First, MPhil Economics, Manoj Kumar R with first rank. Mohan B with second rank. Next, MPhil Commerce, Ramya G with first rank. Nishanti P with second rank. MPhil Mathematics, Banupriya D with first rank. Prabhakaran D with second rank. Now MA Economics, Asha R with first rank. V Kalpana with second rank. K Abhirami with third rank. MCOM Commerce, Anita R, first rank. L Pavitra, second rank. Chandraleka B with third rank. MSc Mathematics, Suganya R, first rank. S. Bhuvaneshwari with second rank. N. Saranya with third rank. MSc Chemistry, Anita S, first rank. Soundarya C, second rank. Sasireka G, third rank. Now MSc Physics, Bhavani Priya P, first rank. M. William Carey, second rank. Kanchan Singh Maurya, third rank. MSc Biochemistry, Prize A, first rank. MSc Biotechnology, Geeta M, second rank. Deepa T, third rank. MSc Applied Microbiology, Sharmila D, first rank. Vivek MB, second rank. Gauri M, third rank. MSc Information Technology, Hemalata N, first rank. Alekya AU, second rank. Anita N, third rank. MSc Computer Science, Jayanti Niveta C, first rank. Nazima K, second rank. Kirtana M, third rank. Next, MCA Computer Applications, Balaji R, first rank. Venkatesh C, second rank. And Hari Prasad R, third rank. Next, MBA Business Administration, Manasi MM, first rank. Shruti N, second rank. Abhinaya S, third rank. Next, MSc Social Work, Gayatri V, first rank. James Mellon A, second rank. MA Human Resource Management, Chandrasekhar Kanchana, second rank.
May I now invite Professor Sundaranar, Head Department of Commerce, to present the candidates.
BA Economics, Usha B, first rank. Renuga, second rank. Priyanga, third rank. Next, BA Economics Evening, Deepa, first rank. Vaishak, second rank. Praveen, third rank. Next, BCom Commerce, Mugamat Abukar Sadiq, first rank. Srilaka, second rank. Priya, third rank. Next, BCom Corporate Secretaryship, Jivesh Kumar, first rank. Priya Darshini, second rank. Arita, third rank. Next, BCom Bank Management, Akshaya, first rank. Rekha, second rank. Vasanti, third rank. Next, BCom Honours, Ranjit, first rank. Vishal Kumar, second rank. Bhuvaneshwari, third rank. Next, BBA, Business Administration, Sri Shah Nambiar, first rank. Dilesh Kumar Jain, second rank. Kalayarasan, third rank. Next, BCA Computer Applications, Suraj, first rank. Ayyappan, second rank. Asmita, third rank. Next, BSc Mathematics, Yamini, first rank. Divya Kumari, second rank. Punita Devi, third rank. So next, BSc Mathematics with Computer Application, Purnima, first rank. Sindhu, second rank. Kirtika, third rank. Next, BSc Chemistry, Aswini, first rank. Aditya, second rank. Next, BSc Physics, Shanti, first rank. Indumati, second rank. Praveena, third rank. Next, BSc Physics with Computer Applications, Deepak, first rank. Satya, second rank. Next, BSc Plant Biology and Plant Biotechnology, Parvati Nair, first rank. Next, BSc Biochemistry, Sivapriya, first rank. Shivapriya, second rank. Shruti, third rank. Next, BSc Biotechnology, Sweta, first rank. Morgan, second rank. Rajagopalan, third rank. Next, BSc Computer Science, Kritika, first rank. Yuvasri, second rank. Rajesh, third rank. Next, BSc Visual Communication, Sivasai, first rank. Mathiaran, second rank. Vishnu Sundar, third rank. Thank you.
May I now invite Professor Sudarshana Bangaru Alwar to present the candidates.
Good evening. MPhil Commerce, Mauktika Priyadarshini V, secured fourth rank. MPhil Commerce, Yuvarani P, secured sixth rank. MPhil Commerce, Jambulingam P, seventh rank. MPhil Commerce, Franklin Edward B, 8th rank. MPhil Commerce, Yamini V, secured 9th rank. MPhil Commerce, Leelavati V, 10th rank. MPhil Commerce, Lalita K, 11th rank. MPhil Mathematics, Nandya P, secured 5th rank. MA Economics, Shankar S, secured 4th rank. MA Economics, Aravind D. MA Economics, Karthik G. MA Economics, Rajkumar H. MA Business Economics, Vikas CV. MA Business Economics, Saraswati M. MCOM, Tanuja VS, secured 4th rank. MCOM, Aruna Devi P, secured 6th rank. MCOM, Shobana AK, secured 7th rank. MCOM, Nathia T, secured 8th rank. MCOM, Pavitra R, secured 9th rank. MCOM, Praveen Kumar S, secured 10th rank. MCOM, Bharat R. MCOM, Ganesh Murthy S. MCOM, Ganeshan M. MCOM, Siva K. MCOM, Jairani D. MCOM, Jayashree R. MCOM, Jayanti R. MCOM, Shilpa S. MCOM, Akash V. MCOM, Arun Kumar C. MCOM, Balaji V. MCOM, Kannan V. MCOM, Praveen Kumar P. MCOM, Subhash CS. MCOM, Surendran M. MCOM, Uday Kumar V. MCOM, Vasantan P. MCOM, Aishwarya M. MCOM, Ashwini D. MCOM, Divya Bharati J. MCOM, Godavari S. MCOM, Katpagam GS. MCOM, Kritika V. MCOM, Manju J. MCOM, Raghavi J. M.Com. Saranya R. M.Com. Sanmugapriya E. M.Com. Shobana P. M.Com. Uma Maheshwari C.
Audio jump.
M.Com. Vimal Priya K. M.Com. Kartik R. M.Com. Shankara Narayanan K. Now we call upon MSc Mathematics graduates, Ms. Punitavadi P, Ms. Saira Banu, Mr. Ramani, Mr. Mageshwaran, Mr. Santosh, Ms. Akshaya, Ms. Bhagyashri, Ms. Deepika, Ms. Jyoti Lakshmi, Ms. Joyce Baby, Ms. Kannagi, Ms. Pavitra, Ms. Priyadarshini, Ms. Priyanka, Ms. Sandhya Rani, Ms. Sangeeta, Ms. Saranya, Ms. Sasikala, Ms. Sukanya R, Ms. Sukanya I, Ms. Sukapriya, Ms. Sumitra, Ms. Surya, Ms. Pramila Devi, Ms. Sukanya, Ms. Sharmila, Mr. Shravan Kumar, Mr. Babu, Mr. Gopi, Mr. Manikandan, Mr. Selvakumar, Ms. Geeta Priya, Ms. Monisha, Ms. Nandini Devi, Ms. Priyanka, Ms. Sandhya, Ms. Shruti. Now I call upon MSc Physics graduates, Ms. Yuvashree, yeah, Ms. Raghavi, Ms. Vijayalakshmi, Mr. Avinash M,
Ms. Sukanya. Ms. Ramya. Mr. Victor Baston. Mr. Vinod. Ms. Gayatri. Ms. Sapna. Mr. Taranidharan. Mr. Tangam. Ms. Lokeshwari. Ms. Sankita. Now I call upon MSc Applied Microbiology graduates. Ms. Archana. Mr. Deepika Bishant. Ms. Vijayalakshmi. Ms. Valarmati. Mr. Gopi M. Mr. Gopi K. Mr. Karthikeyan. Mr. Mallesh. Ms. Nitya. And Ms. Shamali. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I now invite Professor Santosh Babu, Department of Computer Science, to present the candidates.
I like to call upon MSc Information Technology graduates Kavita NR, Nitya S, Jagan S, Krishnaveni B, Suganya V, Arun Vijay R, Karthik J, Manigandan B, Mukesh R, Stephen Raj M, Vivek R, Amala M, Annie Sharmila S, Gayatri Devi S, Kartika T, Priya Gayatri A, Veena M. I like to invite MSc Computer Science graduate Bhavya R, Tamilarasi V, Sivashankari V, Tulasi Vasana S, Tamilarasi V, Sivashankari V, Tulasi Vasana S, Uma Megheshwari G, Harita J, Sendil Murugan E, Ramesh R, Saktivel M, Vijay G, Yuvaraj E, Jayalakshmi D, Kamakshi, MS Kartika R, Komala A, Sangeeta J, Sinduja R, Suraksha E, Sweta K, Telaga Sundari R. I like to call upon MCA graduates Arun Prasad M, Sundari S, Karunakaran R, Naharaj P, Ravi Kumar P, Arun Kumar E, Ashok Gautam R, Dilip Kumar R, Gopi EN, Manigandan PG, Mohan Raj S, Raj Kapoor R, Satish Kumar C, Risha V Bhatt, Saranya V, Sheikh Kausal Jan, Swati Lakshmi R, Tamilarasi S, Appas Ali AS, Balaji MG, Bharat Santosh Kumar R, Deepak L, Hariharan G, Krishna Kumar E, Praveen L, Stephen V, Punyakodi M, Uday Kumar T, Gauri Shalini R, Jagadish G, Rubini TN, Nandini B,
thank you, sir. May I now invite Professor P. Vidya, Head Department of Microbiology, to present the candidates.
Good evening. I like to call upon MBA students Ronak S, Satish P, Ashwini G, Lakshmi P, Meenam Bihayam, Pradesh Bajaj, Ahmed Ibrahim, Akash Kumar, Amarnath, Balakumar,
Balamurugan, Chakravarti, Gokulyas, Gopinath K, Gautam J, Hari Krishnan S, Jyoti Krishna, Karthikeyan P, Kaviyarasan, Kiran Kumar, Nesant Kumar, Pankaj, Prateep K, Prasanna Kumar, Prasanna Kumar, received by his parent, Praveen Kumar, Prithiv Raj, Rahunath, Ranjit, Sivashankaran, Kaur Sri Krishna, Sri Balan, Srinivasulu, Suresh Kumar, Varun Kumar, Vasanthan, Velmurugan, Velavan, Aarti, Asha Lata, Ganga, Kanimari, Preeti, and Ranjita Lakshmi. Thank you.
Professor P.T. Srinivasan, Head Department of Biochemistry, to present the candidates.
I now call upon MA Social Work student Karthiban S, Wasim Ahmed, Santosh Kumar A, Niveda S, Gracelyn Suhanti, Sangeeta N, Balamurugan K, Karthik P, Maheshwaran M, Mani Verma S, Mukesh Narayan M, Mani Verma S, Mukesh Narayan M, Muthu Krishnan R, Naveen Kumar B, Prem Kumar N, Suraj R, Varnalani B, Pavya MS, Preeti N, Shangamitra K, Sanjana KS, Vishnupriya M, I now call upon MA HRM, Human Resource, Sugunendran R, Monisha M, Sambashiva S, Jagadish S, Kannan S, Navneet Kanted B, Srinivasan M, Sunil Kumar V, Vasudev CH, Venkat Krishnan V, Vimal M. Shah, Visak M, Pavitra K, Raksha Sanwal, Beni Neela. Thank you. Now I call upon BA Economics graduates. Sangeeta P, 4th rank. Meenachi M, 5th rank. Manjula V, 6th rank. Sharmila S, 7th rank. Krishna RB, 8th rank. Keetana S, 9th rank. Kalidasan S, Lokesh Naveen, Parameshwaran, Ram Kumar, Saravanan, Saravanan S, Vijay S, Vinod V, Aswini S, Deepa R, Geeta R, Sandhya G, Sandhya A, Suchitra S, Kamlesh Kumar, Sujata. BA Economics evening, Darshan P. Mehta, 4th rank. Akshay Kumar S, 5th rank. Deepesh Kumar Jain, 6th rank. Aravindan, Prabhakran, Praveen Kumar B, Praveen Kumar P, Vasantaraj S,
Vijay J. Vignesh R. Vasantamadi A. Tirumala B. Aruna Balakrishnan. Nandagopal NV. Now I call upon BCom General graduates. Praveena MC, 4th rank. Praveena MC, 4th rank. Swati M, 5th rank. Kartikar, 6th rank. Divya V, 7th rank. Anand Kumar Rungta, 8th rank. Vasudha N, 9th rank. Vivek R, 10th rank. Pradeep H, Rajkumar NVN, Rubesh Krishna, Subbaya R, Devika A, Divya Bharati R, Nana Sundari, Jayanti S, Nirmala Devi T, Praveena R, Rajita G, Arihanta H, Jugal Kishore Kumar Arsha, Kartigayan B, Krishna Kumar Danuka S, Lalit Kumar Soni, Manish Kumar H, Nirmal Kumar H, Pavan Parihar, Shriyas Jain, Vijay Kumar Sharma, Yashwant Kumar S, Aarti Rani K, Anurup Kumar R, Jishnu C, Shyam Venkatraman Angelo, and Suresh D.
I would like to call upon BCom Commerce graduates Akash U, Ashik Ali A, Balaji VV, Kagesh E, Manikandan P, Muhammad Dawood, Prabhu R, Praveen Kumar P, Saravanan M, Sridhar A, Srinath K, Sudarshan S, Vignesh K, Devi Sri S, Gautami L, Kavipriya B, Madhubala G, Monika R, Nikilasha NL, Rabiatul Nazreen A, Ravina SK, Sendamil Selvi R. Uma D. Priyul Bandari. Ashish Kumar Nahar. Ronak R. Sandeep Singh S. Saurabh V. Siddharth Sharma R. Hardik D. Vyas. Rajat Saravagi. Suresh K. Thirdraj G. Shah. Aishwarya M. Srisha P. Ashish Jain D. Abel Jan G. Arvind D. Kiran Kumar S. Murthy A. Naresh Kumar H. Nidish S. Nidish Pandya. Okay. Rohit R. Surya C. Venkata Deepak PV. Zamiruddin. Bhuvaneshwari. Divya Bharati. Haripriya. Pavitra V. Prajita Devi V. Priyanka S. Rubini C. Shyamala S. Saumya Lakshmi S. Suganya P. Yamuna V. Ashish Jain M. Aditya Mal. Amarnath Thakur. Gaurav Chopra. Gopal Vyas. Harish Kumar P. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I now request Professor R. Ganeshan, Head BCom Bank Management, to present the candidates.
Good evening. I take pleasure in continuing to present BCom General graduates. Hemant Goyal, yes. Jigar Thakur, K. Mayur Bafna, N. Prakash Chand, R. Pratik. Yash B. Shah. Yogesh Kumar P. Dinesh Kumar J. Prabhu A. Vishal Agarwal. Vishnu Aditya R. Balaji R. Balaraman R. Jawahar P. R. Mohan Raj B. Sai Kumaran B. Sri Krishna A. Vimal R. Akshay Kumar M. Chandra Prakash R. Lokesh R. Nishant L. Rupesh R. Mehta. Saurabh Jain K. Bharatram S.N. Gokula Krishnan U. Hari Krishna S. Hari Krishna, yes. Malarvannan, B. Vignesh, V.S. Vivekanand, yes. Arjun Shankar, M.L. Baskar, R. Murali Krishna, E. Prashant, M. Prem Sundar, R. Raghavendra Prasad, S.R. Rahul, S. Rajamanikam, L. Shirun Kumar, S. Venkat Prasad, S. Vignesh, C. Vignesh, M. Vignesh R. Vishal D. Akhila R. Krishnan. Akhila R. Krishnan. Archana. Dharani R. Divya L. Niveda K. Purnima D. Revati K. Revati V. Saranya VJ. Vidya B. Vidya B. Hari Krishnan R. Hitesh Kumar Gulecha B. Nilesh R. Selvam N. Sneha N. Arjun R.B. Kishore N.S. Manikandan R. Satish Kumar R. Thank you.
May I now invite Professor R. Thanigavel, Head, BCom Corporate Secretaryship, to present the candidates.
Supriya R. Akash S. Chellappan A.L. Dinesh E. Hari Mahadevan S. Hari Vigneshwaran S. Kumaresh K. Manish Kumar S. Muthu Pandian G. Parthivan G. Ram Kumar R. Selvanathan M. Sivanarajan N. Surendar Babu M. Vagula Bhushanam. Vignesh M. Vignesh P. Bhargavi N. Deepa R. Monisha M. Bharat Sharma. Chirag Thakur. Hasmukh. Mayank Lunia. Rohit Kataria. Sagar Bait. S. Chordia, Chetan M., Joshua Glenn Matthew, Mani Pushkar, Naveen KJ, Srinivas R., Sriram M., Vishnu Kumar J., Saundarya A., Johnson K., Prasanna Venkata Krishnan, Satish Kumar, Tyagarajan, Akash, Ajay Kumar Gulecha, Akshay J. Kumar, Bharat Kumar S., Bhavesh Jain, Bhupesh Sangvi, Chirag Jain, Deepesh Jain, Nikhil Gathala, Rishabh, Somu Kakrecha, Vikram B. Jain, Ajit Kumar S., Komal Deep Pilania, Shyam Sundar, Chetan S., Joseph Raja, Vignesh M., Vignesh M., Vignesh R., Sampath Kumar VS, Vinod Kannan, Akash N., Pakshal Gudesha. Next, BCom Corporate Students, Brinda D., Logeshwaran R., Vasanta Kokilam, Sachin J., Satya Bharati, Umesh Kumavat, Vasant R., Arun Kumar A., Bharat Kumar, Gautam M., Karthik K., Naveen Soni, Raman M., Shiv Narayan CS, Suraj Kumar, Suresh Kumar G., Surya S., Vijay S., Vishal MG, Hemavati P., Madhubala S.A., Nandini R., Pani Aswini K., Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I now invite Dr. D. Uthra, Head Department of Physics, to present the candidates.
Ramya D., Sangeeta S.K., Bharat Kumar, Bhavik N. Dave, Chirag R. Chavan, Kaushik, Kunal Rathod, Vikram Prohit, Jigar Ruparel. Kashyap. Kishore Kumar GM. Muthukrishnan. Preeti. Ravin. Arun Kumar. Janaki Raman J. Naveen R. Pradeep M. Rohit Kiran. Shaktivel M. Sanjeevan B. Sachidananda Murthy B. Saran Kumar. Srinivasan D. Vetri Vendan. Vignesh S. Vishal Krishnan. Sharmila Devi. Sudha R. Deepak Jain. Nihal Oja. Nitin Kumar. Prashant Sharma. Shivam Jetava. Siddhant Shah. Yash D. Shelat. Jagadish B. Rashid P.C. Sai Santosh K.S. Sarath Kumar A. Sudarshan R. Arvind Prasad. Arun Kumar. Bharat Kumar A.R. Damodaran C. Deepak Kumar B. Delhi Ganesh. Jnana Prakasam B. Hariharan. Harish. Kannan. Kannan N. Mohan Raj L. Mohan Raj S. Nanda Gopalan V. Rahul Narayanan. Rajapandi. Rajesh P.S. Shaktivel. Sheikh Dawood. Srinivasan P.N. Vigneshwaran S. Vijay Kumar J. Vivek B. Akash R. Abhay Kumar M. Akshay Bodia. Akshay Kumar Gulecha. Hari Krishnan G. Harshad R. Solanki. Kunal Chabria. Mahesh Mundra. Mayak Jain Tatar. Varunes. Komati B. Thank you.
Thank you. May I now invite Professor Velmurugan, Head Department of Computer Applications, to present the candidates.
Now I call upon the BBM candidates. Santosh Kumar R. Prabhu M. Rishabh Batra. Damodaran K. Venkateshan M. Sandeep S. Arun Kumar K. Arun Mugesh M. Karthikeyan M. Navin Kumar C. P. Santosh Kumar P. Sudarshan P. Yuvraj P. Dola Dunisha A. Ranmukapriya V. Abhishek Singh B. Ajit Dangda R. Hemant Sogan B. Kaushik K. Sharma. Nareshwar N. Nahar. Pratik Ashwal P. Priyank Patlal M. Akshay Shablal. Alexander I. Sangar Ganesh V. Aishwarya R. Rakshik R. N. R.
Adar Subramanyam, yes. Akshay R. Arvind J. Daniel Thomas G. Ganesh V. Kavin Raj P. V. Mansoor Ali A. Muthukumar S. Prasant J. Satya Sai Narayanan S. Sri Gauri S. Sulochana T. Sweta V. Bharat Kumar P. Rahul S. Shishat Sarab. Aspin Krishnamurti. Girish Kumar P. S. Karanam Prasad. Kaushik Rajagopal S. Shyam Sundar M. Vimal A.V. Vinod Kumar Keshav and Janini M. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I now invite Professor Vasan, Department Head Department of Visual Communication, to present the candidates.
Good evening. I continue presenting BBA students. Pritesh N. Narmada Devi. Suganya V. Balaharish M. Kirtana. Adavan. Arvind V. Balamurugan. Jude Jabaseelan. Lokeshwaran. Manivannan. Nandakumar. Vinod G. Ashwini S. Kalayarsi. Kausalya G. Aditya A. Akash P. Animesh A. Khatang. Jitendra Kumar Jain. Krunal Chadad. Kunal J. Lakhan M. Rahul Mehta. Sachin D. Sayed Wasim Akram. Vaibhav K. Selva Kumaran. Tumalapalli Prudvi Raju. BCA. Malini Y. Arun H. Sujitra E. Sushmita M. Anita J. Bharat Kumar. Dinesh Kumar G. Dinesh Kumar PR. Inbaras Kasi Rajan. Mageshwaran. Mithun Chakravarti. Shaktivel. Vijay R. Yuva Prakash. Bhuvaneshwari S. Kalaiwani. Priyanka M. Suganya D. Yamini P. Vijay Kumar. Chetan. Harish P. Lakshya Ramka. Arun Kumar S. Deepak B. Ganesh R. Gautam M. Kartik U. Mohammad Azuruddin. Santosh Kumar R. Shankar Balaji. Tangaselvan. Pravesh Jain. Satish S. Vineet Agarwal. And Ashraf Ali. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. May I now invite Professor Sulupriya, Head Department of Social Work, to present the candidates.
Proud to call upon candidates from BSc Mathematics, Radhika C, Kritika C, Maria Anita, Ramya R, Maheshwari P, Anu Bhagyam, Hemalata P, Jagan, Vinod Kumar, Divya T, Jaya, Haseena, Rajashree, Sandhya P, Uttra S, Ramesh, Rajesh, Rohit, Vinod Kumar S, Aishwarya Lakshmi, Kartika, Pradeepa, Selvi, Shweta R, Gautam, Amit, BSA Mathematics with Computer Applications, Girija M, Janaki S, Balaji V, Govinda Ramanujam, Indumati, Purnima, Revati, Sanjita, Nishanti, BSA Chemistry, Damodaran C, Mohan Kumar, Kanchana, Saraswati, Selvamati, Hemalata, BSA Physics, Lenin, Abhi Brahman, Baskar, Manoj Kumar, Parthiban, Ravi Kumar, Ritesh, Vijay Raghav, Kartika, Maithili, Pavitra, Tamilarasi, Shakti Hasan, Karthik M, Ravi Kumar, Divya R, Indumati, Revati, Kavish, Prashant RP. Thank you.
Thank you. May I now invite Professor Lakshmi, Department of English, evening stream to present the candidates.
BSc Plant Biology, Monisha. Aishwarya, BSc Biochemistry, Muniyammal, Arivoli, Yamini, Kirtana, Satish Kumar, Aravind, Kartikeyan, Ram Kumar,
Vinayagam, Jayashree, Priyadarshini, Sinduja, Pradeepa, BSc Biotechnology, Sharmila, Gauri, Muthulakshmi, Sandhya, Ronnie Smith, Suresh Kumar, BSc Computer Science, Niveda, Nitya Priya, Ashwant, Bhuvanesh, Kiran Gupta, Shweta, Dinesh Kumar, Ilyas, Jivendra Prasad, Karthik, Mohan, Naveen Kumar, Niranjan, Prithiviraj, Shakti Venugopal, Vignesh, Chandraleka, Monisha, Pon Kavita, Manish Jain, Mukesh, Vasanti, Baskar, Devraj, Prem Kumar, Sai Krishna Arjun, Udayan, Avantika Priya, Manisha, Shweta, Nishant, Kanishkaran, Krishna Kumar, Vishaka, Srinivasan, Deepa, Priyadarshini. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. May I now invite Professor V. Sai Kumar, heading the MHRM department, to present the candidates.
Good evening. I'm very happy to present the following candidates. BSc Visual Communication, Ganesh N, fourth rank. Nandini C, fifth rank. Sandil Kumar, sixth rank. Arvind, seventh rank. Sri Vatsav Chandrasekhar, eighth rank. Manish Kumar R, ninth rank. Guru U. Harish B. Mohammed Yasser. Ramsi Venesh. Rupan Balaji A. Sabarish P. Srivatsan N. Subramaniam, Vivek, Ankush Jain, Arihant V, Somesh Vajavat. Prince Kumar Singh. Yoga Anand. Ajit R. Kishore Kumar M. Kushal Doshi. Ronak Mandani P. Vasant S. Vinod Kumar AR. Vinod Raj C. Akshaya Sridharan. Suprabha HM. Karthik K. Prithviraj P. Sarat Kumar M. Sivaprakash P. Vignesh Kumar T. Yamuna M. Chetan P. Srivatsav SK. Vishal S. Vinodini M. Deepak SR. Dakshina Murthy S. Praveen Raj V. Sheba Evelyn H. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for patiently and smilingly handing over 1,109 diplomas. Now, my dear graduates, the precious moment has come. Conferment of degree. Please repeat after me the pledge. By the virtue of the authority vested in me, please stand up. As the secretary of Dwarkadas Goverdhan Vaishnav College, I admit you to the several degrees in the various faculties for which you have been declared qualified by the University of Madras, and in below, and in token thereof, you have been presented with these diplomas. Yeah. And I authorize you to wear the same. Now repeat the pledge, please. We shall, in thought, word and deed, ever endeavor to be scrupulously honest in the discharge of our duties in our profession, and shall uphold the dignity and integrity of our profession and the honor of our institution. We shall uphold the and advance social values and the well-being of our fellow members, and shall devote all our energy to promote unity, integrity, and the secular ideals of our country. I have great pleasure in admitting you all to the various degrees. Now, I hereby dissolve this constitution ceremony.
May I request the gathering to kindly stand for the national anthem.
Vinde ni ma chale yamunala.
request the gathering to remain seated until the academic procession leaves the venue. Thank you. Kindly stand until the academic procession leaves the venue. Graduates, please remain standing.
Nam pannil neera ponga vachcha.